All right, since I did a lot of trimming along the property line yesterday, I'm going to take my John Deere JX-75 and I'm going to go right along here, test out the new mulch plug I just put in, and see how it goes. I'm sure it's going to be fine. I am out of gas. That's why it didn't start. This mower always starts on the first pull. So when it didn't, I kind of was expecting the gas. Oh well. Try it again. Now I'm going to clean up where I cut the property line back and picked up all the junk this morning. And that should be it for today. Share my videos with other people. Get the word out. I appreciate all your views. It's looking cleaned up. Away. It looked like the mulch plug worked out fantastic. This is all cleaned up over here now. After I cut the grass the other day, I wanted to get in there, cleaned up the property line. I want to thank everybody for watching. I did the edge along here where we cleaned up yesterday. Just made one pass with this just to kind of clean it. Next project is going to be the messy shed, but not today. I'm going to have to fix this ramp here that broke. Just got to get a couple of pieces of wood for it, get it squared back up. Alright, that's the messy shed, and that's it for the videos for today. Thanks so much for tuning in and watching. Take care.